give me control of the music. Paraphrasing now. And
I don't care who writes
the laws. Just let me control the music. And that is what has been happening in our nation. Because our children are being discipled in immorality.
Yes.
And all kinds of violent
yes.
things are being poured into them. And they cannot help being the way they are.
Yes.
They can't help it. Don't blame them. Because out of the abundance of the heart, the mouth is going to speak. It is out of your heart. It says, keep your heart with all diligence, because out of it proceed the issues of life. So if you pour all of this negative, violent stuff and emphasize issues that have to do with sexualizing our children, what do you expect about them having sex on the bus and feeling that nothing is wrong with it? This is what is in them, because what? Those who control the airwaves are polluting the minds of our children. But there's a move of God. There was a festival of worship in Hope Gardens yesterday while we were at Emancipation. But I suspect that many of the Christians were about Hope Gardens. I don't have a problem with this kind of thing. I'm just saying, you know, worship time. It's, in fact, I would encourage kinds of public worship that the churches will come together and do it. But we need to also get our priorities right. Because there is a message that singers and musicians need to hear, to become aware of. The message that our sister Pet is trying to get out, singers and musicians need to hear that message. Because if you're going to impact the culture, you can't be a part of the culture, running the culture, and think that you're going to change it by just singing some nice words that don't counter what is happening. And so, the Lord is saving singers and musicians. Many of them have been saved. I wish I had a list of them when they were in the palace. Because many of them have been saved from the days of Papa San and Stitchy coming right up. God has been doing this. And I believe that this is part of the outworking of God's thundering in the heavens. It's God's voice that is being heard.